In Harrisburg, several lawmakers are demonstrating alongside gun owners at the state capitol complex in support of the Second Amendment. State Rep. Daryl Metcalfe from Butler County is among the group at this year's rally to protect your right to keep and bear arms. This is the 15th year for the event, which draws hundreds of people every year.